So first, thank you very much, Kasia. I wanted to ask you how many of you have heard about Tylko before, if you could show of hands. Okay. I hope there's going to be more of you next year. So basically, we're a next-generation furniture company helping people organize their homes through providing high-quality storage furniture. But before I dig into what we do and how we do it, I want to give you a little bit of the context for the market, because you heard something about furniture for the past couple of presentations. But what many of you might not realize is this is a really huge, huge market. It's estimated to be one of the largest consumer categories that's out there, roughly 400 billion euros annually. And what many of you don't know, probably, is that the market is dominated by really, really large players that have been around for about 50 years, that haven't adapted their business model to today's day and age. And the young companies that are entering the market are trying to replicate their product portfolios, trying to replicate their behavior, but that's not really what consumers expect. And basically, a couple of years ago, together with a bunch of friends of mine, we came to the conclusion, through observing the industry for long enough, that we could do this much, much better. Through using technologies, through thinking of us as customers, we wanted to focus on a category that solves a lot of both spatial problems, but at the same time can be aesthetically very nice. So we focused on creating a storage solution that people like us might want to buy, and also on the process of buying it. So how can we make things that really speak to solving people's problems, make the most of their space, but at the same time are so high quality and so pleasant in ordering that we can really become a huge, huge company. So that's how Tylko was born, on that premise. And instead of showing you lots of data and facts, I want to give a more human perspective on what we do. So please meet Ariane and Axel. These are real customers of ours. They actually live here in Berlin. They just had a baby. And as any young parents, there's a lot of clutter in your home. And there's less and less time, especially if you're a first-time parent. So you try to solve this problem somehow. And you don't have time to browse through stores and go furniture shopping on the weekend because you're just so busy. So I want to tell you their story and how they actually bought the furniture. And they haven't been incentivized by us in any way. We reactively found that they were customers because it turned out that Axel was the creative director of Wired magazine. So somehow he appeared on our Twitter feed and we saw, hey, that's one of our customers. So the story is the following. Ariana was browsing through her Instagram one day and she was looking at Andy Reisinger's profile. Andy's one of AD's top 200 digital influencers and he did a lot of work with us on Tylko. So she found a post about Tylko. She clicked through to our Insta feed and what she noticed was that she found familiar faces. So she found Helena, who's a creative director coming from Brussels, who she knew. She found a post with a quick quote by Francois, who's the founder of AIM Skincare, a brand she really likes and uses quite often. And she also ran into, digging deeper, a post from a collaboration we did with Kamia, a Berlin-based DJ who played for her at Berghain not so long before her family life started. So basically, having this vote of confidence from people she knew from her inner circle, she decided to give it a go and try Tylko's website. So what Tylko offers is an incredibly simple way to find the perfect furniture for you that you can adapt to your needs. So after finding something that she aesthetically thought would fit into the room and to the place she wanted to have the furniture, she really liked the easy-to-use sliders, as if a designer was guiding her by the hand. So she had to have no technical skills to really create something that would fit perfectly into the situation she had in mind. And because buying furniture is rarely a single-person decision, she wanted to invite Axel onto the process. And Axel, being a bit of a design geek, has decided to go for Tylko's AR app, which makes it possible for you to adjust the furniture in your space. By the way, this is not Axel, just so you know. To really fit the furniture in your own space, knowing how it's going to look like through your camera. So they were almost convinced. They wanted to see what other customers were saying. So they went into the review section to find more than 2,000 customer reviews, which are incredibly positive. And that positive energy coming from the customers, coming from the community, is something that really gave them this boost to go and buy the product. And 2 weeks later, the product was already there at their home. And what they found was that the experience of assembling the furniture was incredibly easy, something they couldn't find in any other brand so far they were in touch with. So it was actually really fun to build it up, and it only took minutes. And if you don't believe this clean shot video, we obviously shot, here's a video from our customers and their time lapse to show you how the assembly really goes down. And what makes it so easy is also the automatically generated assembly manual that we do for every piece of furniture that we manufacture that even has a customer's name on it. So it's really a super easy and pleasant process that our technologies and R&D team have provided for our beloved customers. So here's Ariana and Axel with their piece of furniture standing in their Berlin home, super happy. Here the loop also closed because our customer experience team has asked them to post a review on our page and on social media, and thus sort of have this one-to-many communication open up again and build more trust in future customers, because this is really important for us that we share these experiences with a broader group. So to sum it up, what we offer is the perfect fit. So we can really adapt the furniture to the centimeter, to the space you want it. You can try it from your home without having to spend a penny. So you can use the AR app, which is fully for free. You can have the easy assembly, the incredible quality that is on par with the top design brands. As we don't have any intermediaries, we can ship directly to the consumer, share the margins with them, and the sustainability, because we only manufacture on demand. We manufacture only products that have an owner. We don't have nearly no excess waste, and the products are so durable that you can assemble and disassemble multiple times and taking the furniture with you anywhere you move. So it will really last you decades. This is not disposable furniture. And then from a business side, what's really important is that we really know our customers. So most furniture brands don't know who their customers are because they sell through dealers and they don't disclose that information. So we keep a short feedback loop. We take the information we get from customers and we iterate our products almost on a weekly basis to improve processes, communication, production, et cetera. And also the automated manufacturing we have, something I haven't mentioned, but once the furniture is ordered, we create a production file and automatically manufacture everything, which allows us to scale the company significantly without having to scale the entire team around it. Also, we're profitable in the first order ever since we started selling in 2015. So our marketing costs are at bay, and we can fully use that to our advantage. And something also I haven't mentioned is that we allow all of our customers to return the products within 100 days with no questions asked, just to give them even more trust in having a way to back out. And so far, we have below 1% of these returns, which is makes us pretty happy. So here's some numbers for the very end of the presentation. We started selling in 2015. Last year, we made 8.5 million euros in net revenues. This year, we're aiming to do around 20 million euros. And by 2021, we are going to cross the 100 million revenue mark. This will position us as one of the largest and most significant consumer companies focusing on storage. And this is the goal we want to achieve. We want to become the most significant storage company globally as we will venture out to new markets. So far, we're focusing on Europe. And yeah, if you're interested in joining us in this journey, we're also starting a new fundraising process. So please hit me up under ben@tylko.com or chat with me, because I'll be here all day. So yeah, hope you liked it. And thank you very much.